A hip opening. Be Hip was the slogan for the event at the Health Innovation Port on the 11th October, where it was officially open. The Hip is located on the company's premise of Philips, in the Röntgenstraße close to the airport Fuhlsbüttel in Hamburg. The city's first mayor, Olaf Scholz, opened this platform for upcoming businesses and startups in the medical sector. A variety of ideas are represented at the HIP, covering fields from the technical inventions, supporting software for doctors and consumers, as well as general health issues and awarenesses. With a fine knack for operating the HoloLens, Mr. Scholz proved his HIP qualities at our VSI and managed to navigate smoothly through the virtual layers of our high-definition MRI model. The VSI displays a 3D image of actual MRIs or CT scans into the mixed reality glasses that can be put on by surgeons during an operation. The HoloLens provides the user with additional information concerning the patient due to the continuous match between the patient's condition and the progress of the surgery. The chances of sudden surprises during the surgery are minimalized. Olaf Scholz was not the only prominent visitor who curiously walked up to our stand. Ex-professional soccer player and now entrepreneur Marcel Janssen took the chance as well to examine our VSI thoroughly. After this successful event, it was time to switch to the more informal part and pay a visit to the already prepared and hip buffet.